talk about res judicata is based on three legal maxims, that is nemo debebis vixari pro una et idem. It means ki no man shall be punished twice for the same offense. It's like when the case is already decided on the same between the same parties and same cause of action, then that person shouldn't be punished twice. Now the second maxim, interest republicate ut sit finis litium. It means it is in the interest of the state that there should be an end to litigation, or litigation must come to an end. Now the third maxim is res judicata pro veritate accipitur. It means that a judicial decision must be accepted as correct. Means ki res judicata hum bhi kya keh rahe hain ki jab जज ने ऑलरेडी अपना पास कर दिया है, तो उस सिचुएशन में यू हैव टू एक्सेप्ट दैट कि जो जज ने बोला है दैट इज करेक्ट. थैंक यू सो मच. सी यू इन द नेक्स्ट वीडियो.